Finley hosts Lima Senior Friday, and the Trojans will be without star quarterback Ryan Montgomery for the rest of the season. The future Georgia Bulldog announcing on social media that he needs knee surgery following an ACL injury in the first quarter against Central Catholic in week one. In his post, Montgomery thanks his coaches and the Finley community and vows to rely on his faith to get through the setback. He intends to enroll in Georgia at the end of December.